Contractors that are paving in the Bay Area, when they're asked to grind, that all has to come back to a recycling facility. For every ton of asphalt sold, we're over 50% of that volume comes back in as grindings. So in order to move that material off recycle sites, we have to incorporate it into asphalt. So RAP's been utilized for years in asphalt mixes. We use almost on average 15 to 20% at our plants, and we put about 20% back into our mixes at some sites. We're looking at, you know, the future of Graniterock. How do we use more RAP in our hot mix asphalt the way the other states do? And so every year we've managed to increase the amount of RAP that we're doing, and then working with the local agencies to allow higher uses of RAP. We did a project several years ago at San Jose Airport that we utilized 30% RAP. We've sold millions of tons to the city of San Francisco with RAP in it, all successful. It's the same quality material we've always put down. Agencies are seeing the benefits of it, and they're actually demanding it and requiring it in their specifications. So contractors and the asphalt suppliers have to figure out how to meet that demand.
Recycling is here to stay. It's the right thing to do for the company, especially in our sphere of influence in the Bay Area. We also have recycling facilities to support our customers. It's important because we're able to repurpose, you know, existing resources. Graniterock pioneered CIR early in the picture, particularly the facility that we have in San Jose and in Redwood City. They support a lot of the Bay Area activity because it's very expensive to take that material to the landfill. So being able to bring it in, and once it meets our acceptance criteria, we can process it and then make and spec recycle class 2 base rock. When we isolate for pure concrete, we can make recycled 3/4 drain rock that also meets San Jose class 1 bedding specification. We also have recycled sand. That's a good backfill sand, engineer fill, structural backfill, manufactured sand. It's exciting because you're able to repurpose this resource. You don't have to go too far, having to drive miles to get it from a quarry, but you have it right there in the same town that it got taken out. You're putting it back in. You're making that truck work efficiently both directions.
In the Bay Area, it really gives the contractor a one-stop shop. They have a place to dispose of the material. We recycle it, put it back into our asphalt, back out on their projects. Dump sites are becoming harder to find, and it's not that you're going to be able to easily permit more dump sites in the state. So how do we best use the resources we have now and increase our efficiency of producing materials?